Welcome to Curious and Old. I'm excited to share with you today some of the most promising features of the BOOX e-ink system on my Note Air 2 Plus. If you are someone who values productivity and efficiency, then you're going to want to stick around. It's been almost 2 months since I unboxed my BOOX Note Air 2 Plus, and I've been using it every day for work and home activities. The link to the unboxing video is in the description below. I've been blown away by how much it has improved my note-taking, thinking, brainstorming, reading, and studying. If you're considering purchasing an e-ink tablet or even one of the many BOOX products, then this video is for you. We will look into the AI button, Kindle integration, layers.
No! Layers! Ogres have layers. Onions have layers.
Oh, you both have layers. Oh.
Split screen access, YouTube and templates. The timestamps are below. So without further ado, let's jump into the highlights and surprises of this amazing video. Feature number one, the AI button. The AI button was one of the main reasons why I decided for BOOX. It works out of the box and it is really good, even if you write diagonal across the page. And it is for free. Yes, no extra costs. If you want to convert your handwriting into text with a remarkable, a good-looking competitive product, you have to subscribe to their Connect service and pay a monthly fee. Feature number two, working with Kindle. I own and use Kindle readers for around 10 years. I had various models and I saw the usability improving, but I really love using the Android Kindle app within my BOOX Note Air 2 Plus. This device has a speaker, so I can listen to the audiobook and read a book at the same time.
Part 1. The Cognitive Revolution. 1. An animal of no significance. About 13.5 billion years ago, matter, energy, time and space came into being in what is known as the Big Bang.
The Note Air 2 Plus is a powerful device with its octa-core processor and plenty of RAM. It's a pleasure to mark, copy, and switch between applications easily with the help of the multitask switcher button. In a new note, I can paste the text from the Kindle and drag it to the position and size I want. Feature number three, layers. Similar to Photoshop, the Notepad works with layers. You can add layers, activate them, and use different layers to write or mark areas without editing the original layer. You can switch them on and off. Feature number four, split screen. Access via the control center. It is one swipe down from the top corner to enter the control center, where you have a lot of handy functionalities available. My favorite, the split screen. This will allow me to work with two applications at the same time on the same screen. You can choose between vertical or horizontal split screen. Horizontal is my favorite split screen when it comes to working with PDFs or Kindles while taking notes. All functionalities of each app is fully available during split screen. For example, switching the layers on and off in the Notepad app. It is not very smart to make the notes on the left side for someone like me, so I can easily swap the applications around. Feature and surprise number five, YouTube. BOOX is Android and with it comes the Google Play Store. You can download and use any app. So I gave YouTube a try. The device has a speaker, but what about watching a video on a refresh rate of an e-ink display? As expected, it's not made to watch videos, but I can use it to document good videos. Feature number six, templates. BOOX comes out of the box or out of BOOX with heaps of helpful templates. Let me show the selection it comes with. You can download more templates from various sources or you can build your own. Here I decide for tick box template and copy my video in, which to my surprise is even playing in a note application. The vertical split screen is a great setup to watch or better listen to videos and podcasts like the All In podcast, make notes or keep records of my favorite videos. Feature number seven, screencasting. If you are writing important things you want to share with some people or you want to have a live brainstorming session, So there are many ways to share it. Here I shared with an LG television. I heard other people had problems with it. I don't, so it worked wirelessly, as you can see. And my last feature for today, feature number 8, screen recording. I was hoping if I draw something, and then I will watch the video later on, that I see how the text magically will appear and like written from a ghost. And that was my big hope while I was doing that. So let's see what the result is like. Here it refers to a website, and then you see a little dot moving around, but there always comes more or less a full sentence and a graphic. So quite disappointing. Thanks for watching this video on the BOOX e-ink system on the Note Air 2 Plus. I hope I was able to give you some insights and highlights of this amazing device. With features like the AI button, Kindle integration, layers, split screen access, YouTube and templates, the BOOX Note Air 2 Plus has become an essential tool for me for note-taking, thinking, brainstorming, reading and studying. If you are curious about e-ink and BOOX, be sure to check out our previous videos on these topics. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more interesting content. Thank you for watching.